In a medical malpractice case, any health care provider can be sued. And the health care provider is defined under Florida statutes. But generally, a health care provider is the doctors, the nurses, the therapists that work in the hospital itself, if they employ these people. So those are generally who can be sued in a medical malpractice case.